making me feel very uncomfortable. Can you just go away?
Why doesn't she just get him herself?
She's got a lot on her mind.
You're busy here, cabrón. Get stepping, yo.
She's got a lot on her mind. The construction of the new plant has been stalled for days now because of what they found there. She needs him to cleanse the place.
But why do I have to go get him?
So, Andrea Martinez wants the local shaman to do a spirit cleanse at the construction site. She's ordered her Sicarios to summon him, against his will if necessary. I suggest you get involved, 47. After all, getting...
You're in the middle of something, pretty boy. Just go. It's not that end, okay?
Raise a moment, friend. Let the sounds and lights of your surroundings caress your minds and spirits. Another traveler finds his way here in search of a spiritual release. Come on in, my friend. Feel free to join us. Everyone is an equal in the eyes of the spirits.
Wow!
Learning about oneself. You will see, once you try.
Yeah, but I mean, they're like completely stone.
They perceive other things. Their senses no longer register their physical surroundings, but rather the spirit world, which is all around us.
Freaky.
Doesn't feel like it's quite right. I think it needs more starch. Yeah, more of that.
I suppose we can add a few more ingredients.
Excuse me, but it really freaks me out when people stand too close to me.
Where's my skin? Who took it?
Thank you. Heard that? Go see.
Got it.
I don't know what that was. No lo sé, but it's gone.
No.
¿Qué es ese ruido? Vaya y averígüelo.
Yeah, understood.
¿Qué carajo?
I'm giving up, bro. There's no way we're finding a red box full of circuit boards out here.
The pilot said he dropped it near him. If Franco doesn't get it, his fancy cocaine processing machine won't work.
Fancy machine my ass.
Some new fertilizer or something.
Eso.
I heard from my uncle who lives in Bogota that white standard is leaking.
But it's destroying the entire competition.
Good show, 47. Time to bring Franco down to size.
No longer will we have to deal with those people out there.
Franco confirmed down. Nice work, 47. That is Andrea Martinez, the Delgado Cartel PR officer and public face.
Well, well. The famous shaman decides to show up after all. I'm pleased to finally put a face to the myth. I was beginning to think you didn't exist, what with your not replying to any of my inquiries.
I've been looking forward to meeting you, Miss Martinez.
All right. I need you to get over to the construction site on the outskirts of the village. The workers there uncovered a pile of old bones and they've taken the opportunity to grab some undeserved recreational time. I need you to go over there as soon as possible and wave your magic wand or do an interpretive dance or whatever it is you do.
I can do that.
You can walk with me if you don't know the way. Otherwise, I'll see you there. Just don't take too long. I'm an important person. I have many things to do.
Very well.
I haven't been to the construction site in some time, actually. It'll be good to get to see the new equipment. It was certainly expensive. Do you know how hard it is to transport a cutting-edge brand new cement mixer and pourer around in the jungle? Very.
I can only imagine, Miss Martinez.
You heard the news about the Moreno. How they had 15 guys in lockup in Malaga.
I'm happy you finally came around. Mr. Delgado will be pleased. I understand he's not an easy man to relate to. Trust me, I know exactly where you're coming from. And he can be quite volatile at times. Maybe that's why he lets me handle most of the external conversations. Between you and me, Rico could probably do with a spiritual cleansing himself.
I'll see what I can do about that.
Working with the Delgado business has advantages, Taita. I appreciate you have a lot of influence with the locals here. All we are asking for is a ritual to set the men at ease. It should be quick and painless, and I'm certain you're up for the task. One hand washes the other, if you know what I mean.
I'll do my very best.
What's up, yo?
Shaman, he's here for the cleansing ritual.
Taita, so good to finally have you here. You have been sorely missed.
Happy to be here.
So, here's the problem.
What?
We're digging some holes for the foundation. Now, we come across these, well, bones, I guess. Turns out they're human, and the workers seem to think they're part of some old grave.
Sounds likely.
No, they're on strike. Won't work until the site is cleansed. This is where you come in, huh? You can help us out.
Okay, everyone, come on. The Titan's here to perform his ritual of cleansing. Hey, everybody, gather around.
All right, Taita. The stage is all yours. Cleanse away.
He floats and gently, untouched by human men. Thank you for your leadership and guidance.
The site is clean now.
It was beautiful.
Excellent. A beautiful ritual. I could genuinely feel the spirits bless the worthwhile endeavor we are pursuing here. They're at peace now. Expertly moved onto the afterlife by your Taita. I am confident this is the end of it.
Bueno, muchachos, time to get back to work. Let's warm up the new cement mixer. That beauty will cover up any human remains in seconds. Nobody will ever disturb the dead down there again.
Nicely done. Looks like the foreman is going to tour the site and show some of the machinery to Andrea Martinez. This might be your chance, 47.
I am eager to get this site back on track, Mr. Rodriguez. I trust you know what is at stake here.
This is Señorita Martinez.
Hola, señor.
I will drive you in the car.
Aida.
Excellent.
Muchas gracias.
Mr. Delgado needs to have the plant up and running very soon. It's vital.
Hey.
Martinez is down. Good work.
What a terrible way to go.
Got it. She's here. Are you to blame for this?
Is there anyone who can help?
What the hell is his problem?
Hey, talk to me.
Seriously.
What's happening?
Anyone know this asshole?
But it looks like a terrible accident.
Okay. Step back. Let me do what I do best.
Last warning, cabrón.
Guarida, can you people fucking hear me?
Ha habido un accidente.
You must have done this, asesino.
Whoa!
Watch it.
It
looks like he has a mean left hook.
What? Please, por favor, help
Come
me!
Come on, hit me! Hit me!
Whoa.
All right, Taita. The sage is all yours. Cleanse away.
Taita! Blood and death untouched by you. Thank you for your spiritual leadership and guidance.
The site is clean now.
Taita, it was a beautiful.
Nicely done. Looks like the foreman is going to tour the site and show some of the machinery to Andrea Martinez. This might be your chance, 47.
I am eager to get this site back on track, Mr. Rodriguez.
No way.
Don't pollute.
Who are you, hombre? Are you?
Martinez is down. Good work.
You have a learning disability?
No, I've had it with you.
Why you with it?
Like this whole trip.
like this. I mean, he's only the biggest celebrity tattoo artist in the world.
Maybe he's here to see that Delgado guy we've been hearing about? Sounds like he's got money to spare.
So, P-Power, celebrity tattooist of Tattoo Torment fame.
I wish I could afford one of these.
I'm sure it gets a static friend. All he would be doing is cover up the spot of work on
that. Taita! Taita!
Did you see the poster? Rico Delgado coming down to us just to bring you to the company from the
tattoo. I want to follow him.
You have to get the hell out of here. I'm stuck in some tequila bar in the middle of nowhere. I can't get out. Dexy, send help.
That is P-Power. Real name, Paul Powers. Celebrity tattoo artist and reality TV star.
Hey, ¿qué pasa?
Just browsing.
Mate, I'm telling you, I've been in some crazy shit before, but this takes the cake.
Mm-hmm.
Know where I'm supposed to be right now? The Delgado mansion. Just knock on the front gate, they said. And then what? Walk in and tattoo the world's most notorious cartel boss.
I can see how that's not easy.
I heard he killed him. Just for fun. Imagine what he'd do to me if I messed up.
Well, sure, he's dangerous.
But this is wife you need to look out for, caballero. I'm a dead man.
Let me through. Lads, there's debate going down and coming up.
That power guy? Hang on, man. I hope you don't mind, but you need to freeze.
Man, if you want a pass, I need to look through your pockets. There's no two ways about it.
Ah, well, you know, just security precaution.
right, Mr. Power.
Light. Todo está bien.
Follow me
Go
to
ahead.
The house. Mrs. Delgado wanted to meet you. She's a big fan. She'll take you to Rico afterwards. My sister got her the two ones. It was supposed to be a tribute to her son, but the guy fucked it up. Baby Gustavo ended up looking like a dead chupacabra. When my brother-in-law saw the tattoo, he went down to the guy's house.
Looking good, man.
Shot
looking
good. Dead. Which was ended up because he was the only tattooist around for a half months.
Interesting story. Thank you for sharing.
I know.
That is Catalina Delgado, wife to Rico Delgado for the past 11 years.
Margarita's name tattooed on my groin. And I want
to
get
it's
a chance
to such an honor
else.
To meet
Could
you.
Help?
I just love your show. That episode where you tattoo the heart and the arm of the dead dying policeman while they're administrating CPR. It's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
A great moment. I cherish the memory to this day.
So, Rico has this tattoo on his neck. And he insists it's supposed to be based on a photo of me. I'm not a fool, Mr. Powers. My nose never looked like that, not even before the operation. And sure, I've had a few tics done here and there, but nothing as drastic as that. I want you to make it look like me, not some young skank.
I'll do my very best, Mrs. Delgado.
Ah, Chico, let me just grab a quick selfie with you, all right?
Sure, why not?
Yay! Just look this way. Okay, see, wow, we look so good together. This is great.
So far, so good, 47. Now to leave your mark on Mr. Delgado.
Mr. Power, it's a pleasure to meet you. You landed a few days ago, so why did it take so long for you to get here? You know what? Never mind. Let's just get this over with. I have placed... Get out of my face. I'm serious. Mr. Power, it's a pleasure to meet you. You landed a few days ago, so why did it take so long for you to get here? You know what? Never mind. Let's just get this over with. I have places to be and people to kill. You know how it goes, man.
I certainly do, Mr. Delgado.
Okay, I'm ready. Let's get this thing fixed.
Stop doing that!
I'm just grabbing a few shots for the socials. Relax, Rico.
You can't focus here, all right?
I really can't see what the problem is.
Whoa, hey, Rico, don't worry. I've got this under control. Hey, the two guy, I'm watching you. One wrong move, you know, SRPEN. You hear me?
Hey, relax, Jose.
You need to keep still, Mr. Delgado. I wouldn't want to stab you by accident.
You heard the man, Catalina. Leave us now.
Fine. Have it your way. But that tattoo better look exactly like me when you're done with your new BFF, Rico.
I need you to calm down a bit, Jose.
Better safe than sorry, boss.
You're taking it too far, Jose. No guns.
Afraid I can't do that, Patron. This person might get the jump on us.
So what are we waiting for, huh? I'm here, I'm ready. Get on with it. Hey, Jose, I need you to leave us alone now. You're too wound up right now. You understand?
All right, boss, all right. But I'll be back in a little while if I don't hear from you the way you want.
Oh, finally. So be so quiet.
Can I finish my work now?
Do what you do best, man.
You got it.
All targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, 47. Now head for an exit.
better Hector Delgado go to my